I got puffed on the GBH and they know my face in the interview room. And I swear I'm gonna win my race to the gods and the greats that I better not lose. I wanna stack from the grind to the moon, relax, I got tracks coming in real soon. I just wanna make a track right now, will you dare sit down, would you get on soon?
All these feelings intertwined, oh, fighting the urge to reach out. And my stance remains unchanged, baby. I can't help it, I'm so into you.
We're gonna do an assessment and see what's possible. We wanna keep things simple and easy. We don't want to be too intrusive, but there's plenty of little things that we can do that can make subtle improvements and then obviously increase the confidence of the smile.
Oh, when you're ready, we can put this behind us. Maybe we can find us again. I know. Put this behind us.
That's enough.
Wow. Perfect.
Hi guys, I'm here in Liverpool at the Excellent Dental Clinic with Robbie. I've travelled here today to actually get my makeover done and I'm so excited. It's been so easy because I just done all my consultations in London and now it's just 2 hours with the train, and I mean, you've never seen any posher clinic than this.
So obviously these are veneers, 12 veneers. Mm-hmm. And I'll show you this BL2, which is the second whitest one down, which is going to look really nice. But you can see by the form and the texture of the tooth that they're still going to look really, really natural. So yeah. when a smile doesn't look real or too fake, it's not necessarily because it's really white. Mm-hmm. It's usually because the form of the tooth, the shape of the tooth, doesn't suit your face. It's too big or too bulky or whatever. So the procedure today works for me to get these fitting perfectly onto your tooth. We've got a series of guides that have been 3D printed, which allows us to prepare the tooth pretty much perfectly, very, very precisely, just enough so that these veneers then fit onto the prepared surface perfectly. So this is like a brand new innovation, brand new technology. You're one of the first to have this done in the UK. And the benefit of it is, usually if someone wants veneers like this, you have to come in for the preparation appointment, leave with temporaries, have a lab make the veneers, which takes 1 to 2 weeks. Then you come back and we fit them all in a second sitting. This means, the way this is done, because the guides are prepared so well and everything is super precise, we have the veneers prefabricated and we get to do the preparation appointment and the fit appointment combined in one day, in less time than it takes to do do both or even one of those appointments. So today this is only going to take us a couple of hours. And you'll be done. So a procedure which is usually takes 6, 7, or even 8 hours, we're going to be able to do now in 2. So you travel from London and you can travel back the same day, and your job's done.
Just 2 hours in and out.
Totally non-invasive, you know, very minimal preparation.
And they look really natural, like the thickness of it.
You can see. Super thin. So veneers are really, really thin when they're done right. But when they're bonded to the tooth, to the enamel, it becomes very, very strong structure. Even though they're thin, they're actually very, very strong. And that's why we do it the way we do now, with the guided technology, to be able to prepare just the right amount of tooth to be able to place a really thin veneer and have a supernatural result. So I'm excited. And you're just going to watch a movie while we do the work. Get easy.
Yeah. love it. I'm so swollen. Oh gosh, I love that.
Hello everybody and welcome to day three of the Avant-Garde Composite Veneers Away Days Tour. Today we are in beautiful Manchester, the blue side of Manchester, and we're very excited to get started. I'm here with young Robbie Hughes. Hello young Robbie. So what formation are we going for today, Robbie?
So today we're going to be kicking off with the introduction to Avant-Garde. What is Avant-Garde? What are the protocols of the workflow? How do we maximize the patient's experience and the patient journey? How do we customize our treatment plans with the patients and communicate that with the lab? Moving on to some hands-on elements, photography, intraoral scanning, hands-on introduction to the injection mold technique, and a live patient at the end. That's the formation for today, my lad, and very excited.
Very excited. Sounds like a 4-4-2 classic. So yeah, look, we're really looking forward to it. We can't wait to go inside a beautiful venue. We're in the Chairman's Club, so let's go and get started.
Given us lots of handy tips to take straight to practice today, from today, and feel confident that we can just execute it in practice.
So it's full time here on the blue side of Manchester, and it's a resounding win for Avant-Garde Dentistry today. Dr. Robbie Hughes, how did you find today?
I think we're getting amazing momentum now with these away days. That's 3 days, 3 wins, 9 points. The supporters are growing
tremendous
by the weeks now. And we're getting some legs and we're ready to sort of continue each time where we left off and keep the momentum going. So loads of happy delegates and another busy day tomorrow at the FMC show, the Dentistry Show, North of England. Keep raising the awareness, keep building the Avant-Garde empire and community, and very, very successful and happy day for everyone.
Couldn't agree more. Yes, it's been another delightful day. Thank you very much. Don't forget to catch us at the next away days in
Dublin.
April
7th.
It keeps doubling and doubling.